most of you probably know Ireland's national instrument is the harp, and one of their preeminent harpists of all times was a man named Turlough O'Carolan. He was a blind harpist who made his living traveling the country and composing songs for the gentry. These songs were called Planxtys, a song written for someone or in honor of someone. This is a beautiful one. It's a very Baroque sound to this one, called Planxty George Brabazon.